celebrate a special woman's birthday, shall we? We have Jeff Daniels from Ruth's Chris, and we're going to celebrate it with a very special kind of cake. First of all, before we get into this large piece of deliciousness here, tell me a little bit about the woman.
About Ruth Fertel?
Yes.
A visionary, well before her time. She would have been, 92 mm-hmm. next week. And she mortgaged her house for $18,000 and decided to buy a steakhouse down the street by the name of Chris Steakhouse.
Oh.
And that's how Ruth Chris was born. Yeah. And 150 restaurants around the world right now.
Wow. And and the thing is, it is, I call it approachable luxury mm-hmm. because it is something that everybody, you know, they're like, I have a special occasion, we're going to Ruth's Chris.
Special occasion, like the one we have coming up, Valentine's mm-hmm. Day would be an example, but maybe it's cocktails and appetizers at mm-hmm. the bar, a business meeting in one of our wine rooms. So it's right for every occasion. You nailed it.
So let's talk about Valentine's Day though, because I know a lot of people think that, I got time.
You don't have much time, to be honest with you, Kim. Both restaurants still, I just checked, both restaurants have some availability mm-hmm. on Thursday the 14th.
Okay.
We're kind of celebrating it all week.
Yeah.
But if you want to do it on the day, I'd make that phone call this morning probably, if you could.
All right, so tell me, why is this carrot cake so large?
Well, it is suitable for a small family.
I agree. Yes.
No,
yes.
It's seriously, it is meant to impress, and I think it fills that. I love carrot cake, Kim, because it is not only good, but it's good for you.
Yes.
Sure, of course.
It's got carrots.
It's got carrots.
Fiber.
And pineapple, and so it's got fruits, whole grains.
Yeah.
Even dairy products with the cream cheese
frosting. Yeah, protein.
So it's good and good for you.
Yeah, nuts in it, omega-3s. It's
absolutely.
Good for you.
Absolutely. So, I mean, a carrot cake has been around for a long time. George Washington had it. Mm-hmm. President Bill Clinton, it was one of his favorite desserts. TLC Food Network has named it one of the top 10 desserts, period.
It is
awesome. So it is a great dessert and one of my favorites.
So tell me about the cupcakes.
Well, the cupcakes, what we're doing, National Carrot Cake Day, it is a real thing. National Carrot Cake Day is going to be on the 3rd, which is Sunday.
Mm-hmm.
I think there's a football game that day,
too.
So we are going to do it on Saturday night.
Okay.
We're closed on Sunday during the Super Bowl. So we're going to do this on Saturday night. And if you don't order carrot cake for dessert, you're going to get one of those anyway.
Oh, you're still going to take good care of
people. We want everybody who comes to dine with us on Saturday night to sample the carrot cake one way or another. So.
And I have to also know about this. So we have the large carrot cake. We also have a very large bottle of wine.
Yes. Well, that's for you next time you come in.
Okay. So,
All right. Is that going to work? Oh, we have large format bottles like that. We have an extensive wine list, heavy on the reds, as you might expect, being a steakhouse. But so this is just a sample we thought would dress up the table a little bit.
I love it. Large format wines for large format TV. Everybody, let's celebrate National Carrot Cake Day at Ruth's Chris. We're going to go ahead and party tomorrow at both their Clayton and downtown locations. RuthsChris.com. It's a piece of cake almost all as you here on the 9 a.m. show.